are making chicken and waffle fries. So, first step is to get your smasher and smash the chicken to make it fly. Needs to be super sweet. And now we're gonna put it in the basket of the air fryer, turn it on to 400 degrees, and turn it on chicken mode, because we're cooking chicken right now. And now I'm going to put it in. I just want to use my grabber. Hello to Mr. Crocodile. Hi, my name is Mr. Chompy. Now it's time to set to 400 degrees and turn it on. So now we need to put it in the thingy-ma-bob. And now once we're done that, we can put the french fries in the waffle maker to make the waffle fries. Now I'm going to do this, kids. Whoever is doing this video, do not touch the waffle maker. It's super hot, so put them on very gently like. These are super cold. Well, I can see one of their crumbs boiling. Mr. Chompy, push! I don't have any teeth! I know. Even though you don't have any teeth, that doesn't mean you can push. Okay, fine, I'll push. Yeah, push! Push harder! So, we put it in there until for 4 minutes. They look light, nice and crispy like this. Mr. Chompy, can you help me? Over. Until they look like this. Whatever she said, it's cool. Thank you. And I'm gonna put it to 955 degrees. Like you don't like it, you like it chilly.